Two summers ago, I asked him if he wanted to go anywhere in the world, wherever you wanted to go, man, when you come home on leave, I'll meet you there. Let's go. We'll go do something fun. And he's like, man, I got to go home. I said, home, like North Carolina, because now I got to go help my dad on the farm. And he was raised up there in Kansas, and because, you know, it's a big farm, and his dad's got to handle it all alone. And I said, well, you know, that doesn't really sound like a great vacation for me, but I'll come. So I went to Kansas, and for a week, I will be honest with you, it was the worst vacation I ever had. It was so much work. I didn't know that kind of life would be that hard working. Those boys were up before the dark, and we stayed out there working on those fences until it got dark again. And this is a song that I wrote about that experience for Heath, and it's called 7 Days.